Are you worried about getting wrinkles, or do you already have them around your eyes? And did you know the eye area is where we notice the first signs of aging? I'm Sarah, and I'm the founder of Glow Skin Body, and I'm here to share why we get wrinkles and what you can do to help. So why do we get these wrinkles? The skin is different from the rest of the face. It's thinner, more delicate, and less muscle and fatty tissue. Due to this lack of support, it results in loose skin with visible lines and wrinkles. Our eye muscles are also the hardest working. We blink, wink, smile, and squint. Plus, our eyes are constantly moving, even during our sleep. So what can you do to slow down the aging of the area around the eyes? Wrinkles around the eyes are going to happen, and genetics do play a part to this to some extent. There are no quick fix eye creams to take the wrinkles away, but there are solutions. Slowing down these changes is key. Targeting this delicate area morning and night with a dermalogica eye treatment is essential. An eye treatment revitalizes the skin around the eyes and strengthens the delicate eye tissues against the signs of aging. I also recommend these home care tips for you. Use an SPF around the eye area to prevent UV damage and accelerated skin aging. Sleep on your back. This will prevent sleep lines from becoming permanent. Avoid rubbing the eyes excessively, as this will stretch the delicate tissues. Drink lots of water to keep the skin and body hydrated, and invest in a good quality pair of sunglasses to avoid constantly squinting when you're outdoors. If you need any advice about the best eye treatment for you, then please reach out to us.